nazil here kana. If B cross A equal to, they have given the ordered pairs. -2, -2, 4, 0, 3, 0, 4, 3, 3, 4. Find A and B. B cross A. They have given B cross A. So, B equal to set of all first coordinate. All first coordinates of elements of B cross A. So, this is first coordinate, this is second coordinate. Why? It is B cross A. But they have asked A and B, but you can write first B because they have given B cross A. Because some students, if they are writing A, you will make a mistake. So, it is better to write B. So, the first coordinate, what are the elements in first coordinate? -2. But here -2 is repeated. You should not write one more time. Only one time you have to write the elements in set. In set, you have to write the elements only one time. You should not repeat the elements. So, -2. Next one is 0. Even though it repeats, you should not write one more time. Only one time you must write. Next is 3. So, set B equal to -2, 0, 3. So, this is the answer. Next, A is what? Set of all second coordinate. Set of all second coordinate. This is for understanding, for writing. You are writing this. This is not necessary actually. So, this is the answer. B. They are asking A and B. So, B you wrote the answer. For A you must write. The second coordinate, what are the elements? 3. Next one is 4. 3, it repeats. 4 repeats. 3 repeats. 4 repeats. So, then what are the elements? 3 and 4. So, this is the answer. So, B equal to -2, 0, 3. A equal to 3, 4. Do you follow? Since they have given B cross A, the first coordinate belongs to B set. Do you follow? If you want to write once again, just you can write A equal to 3, 4. Since they have asked like that, if you want to write, you can write like this. But it is not necessary. Do you follow?